This section provides the SQL code for how to predict from the calculated likelihood ratios. In separate videos, we have shown you how to calculate the likelihood ratios. Now we show you how to predict from those ratios. This brief presentation was organized by Dr. Alemi. Ideas behind the code is presented in a separate recording, so we're going to not describe the concepts in this code, just the actual procedure steps we are taking. You need to review a different video for that. This code snippet shows how the calculation can be done, and we're going to walk you through this code. First, one selects the medical history of the patient here from the file history. And second, we left join that with the file from in which we have saved the likelihood ratios associated with each diagnosis in the history of the patient. Notice that if the diagnosis does not exist, then we assign it a likelihood ratio of 1:1. Second, these likelihood ratios are multiplied together to measure the change in posterior odds. A separate set of slides describes why we multiply in this fashion, taking exponential of sum of the log of the values. Some problems will arise because of this code. Some of these problems are mechanical and we now address them. Other problems are conceptual and we have addressed them in a separate video. First, the product of the likelihood ratios may exceed the largest precision or number allowed in the computer. Some patients have hundreds of diagnoses in their records, and the product of these likelihood ratios could be a number too large. A simple IIF statement can avoid this problem. When sum of the log of the value is too large, we can just replace the sum with a sufficiently large number beyond which we care not. Note that no predictor is allowed to have a likelihood ratio of 0. Log of 0 is infinity and not defined in the computer. A likelihood ratio of 0 means that the outcome never happens, not even a minute chance of occurring when the predictor is present. We controlled for this situation when we created the likelihood ratios. We modified our likelihood ratios of 0 to be a number close to 0 but not 0, allowing minute chances. In this code, the odds of the outcome is calculated as the product of the likelihood ratios associated with the diseases in the patient's record.